varit förra året på festivalen och tittat lite grann. Vi sett lite graffitimålningar runt om i stan, så det är ju jättetrevligt. Jag bor delvis i Berlin, vilket är nästan avspeglar vad som pågår i Berlin, där man har jättemycket graffiti egentligen i alla områden i Berlin. Och nu kom det också till Helsingborg, den typ av festivalen. Vill du dricka och sen kommer du tillbaka? Vi tar paus.
We moved over here about 3 years ago and it's been really nice. Switch of pace for sure. Just a day off with the kids after opening a restaurant, so really trying to enjoy the sunshine and getting to see some really nice art on the streets. I think it's really awesome. So I grew up in LA and they were very bashing the art scene because it was so new and they didn't know how to more or less accept it. So this is really nice to see. I got to experience this last year, and it was really neat to see every time I went to work, and I got to see artists expressing themselves on the walls of the city. I think it's really neat that we're not shunning it off. But yes, it is. I think my favorite one is the one just down the street from this location, with the old school graffiti underneath a really nice realistic piece. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Superwoman.
I found this workshop on your Instagram page, Helsingborg Street Art. Also, I followed Helsingborg City page, and there is a lot of good information for people who like art. And there is a lot of good street art here in Sweden, on the building. Also, I saw a cat on one building, that's a perfect. After this, we're going to see that woman that she's painting on some building here, and I like to see that.
Yeah. Do you know the name of the artist?
I think Annie or Al.
Amy.
Yes, Amy.
Jag tror gatukonst gör att staden blir lite tryggare, för att när man går runt och tittar på de häftiga egentligen konstverk som folk gör, så blir man lite gladare, och då tänker man kanske mer på positivt, och då blir det ju egentligen i helheten en positiv upplevelse. Och när man ser egentligen att denna festivalen också skapar lite mer än bara gatukonst som kommer och de målar tavlor, att både barn och vuxna är involverade i detta, och man ser att flera barn blir mer intresserade av konst, så det ger ännu mer positivitet egentligen på hela Helsingborg, tycker jag.